play-by-play announcer Judd Surratt.
Thank you, Jim. We've got four sets of awards today, and our first award of the afternoon is the Eddie Shore Award. The Eddie Shore Award is presented annually by the Gallery Gods to the player who exhibits exceptional hustle and determination. Here today to present the Eddie Shore Award is longtime Gallery God Henry Higgins. The winner of the 2018-19 Eddie Shore Award, Jake DeBrusk. Congratulations, Jake. Our next award is the Elizabeth Dufresne Award, which is determined by the Boston Chapter Professional Hockey Writers Association and presented to the player who has been the most outstanding in home games. Today, the association is also proud to contribute funds raised at each home game to Special Olympics Massachusetts, celebrating Special Olympics Massachusetts' 50th anniversary. Joining us with a check for $25,000 this afternoon, our Special Olympics Massachusetts athlete and TD Garden employee, John Dunleavy, president of the Boston Bruins Foundation, Bob Sweeney, and chapter chairman, Joe Haggerty. Joe Haggerty will also present this year's Dufresne Award. And the winner of the 2018-19 Elizabeth Dufresne Award is Brad Marchand. Congratulations, Brad. Our next award is the John P. Bucyk Award, which is given to the player who has contributed the most to charitable and community endeavors. A $1,000 donation will be made to the charity of the winner's choosing by the Boston Bruins Alumni Foundation. There can be nobody else to present this award other than Chief himself. Ladies and gentlemen, celebrating his 61st season with the organization, please welcome the Bruins' all-time leader in goals with 545, Johnny Chief Bucyk. And this season's John P. Bucyk Award goes to the captain, Zdeno Chara. Congratulations, Zdeno. Our final awards today are the Three Stars Awards. Throughout the season, Bob Beers and I have the pleasure of selecting the three stars of each game on 98.5 The Sports Hub, the flagship radio station of the Boston Bruins. The Three Stars Awards are given to those players who have contributed the most to the team's success this season. The 98.5 The Sports Hub Three Stars Awards are presented by Carrier. Turn to the experts. Here to present this season's awards are Mary Mena, Beasley Media Group Vice President and Market Manager, Michelle Collegian, Executive Vice President and Owner of Distributor Corporation of New England, the distributor of Carrier Air Conditioning and Heating and Equipment in New England, and Chris Lobono, Integrated Sports Partnerships for 98.5 The Sports Hub. And this season's number three star, David Pastrnak. This season's number two star, Patrice Bergeron. And finally, this season's number one star, Brad Marchand. Congratulations to all our recipients here today. Fans, on Sunday, February 3rd, 2019, against the Washington Capitals, Tuukka Rask earned his 253rd career win as a Boston Bruins goaltender. That set a new franchise record, becoming the winningest goaltender in Bruins history. At this time, we ask you to please direct your attention to the Garden 8 DX as we celebrate this tremendous achievement. With 253 today, as he stopped all 24 shots from the Capitals. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the current Bruins franchise record holder for most wins by a goaltender, number 40, Tuukka Rask. Joining Tuukka on the ice tonight are his wife Yasmina and daughters Vivian and Adelie. And now please welcome Bruins president Cam Neely as he presents Tuukka with a commemorative oil painting commissioned by the Boston Bruins and created by esteemed professional sports artist Tony Harris, who has immortalized many of hockey's greatest players. Congratulations, Tuukka. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me one more time in congratulating Tuukka Rask.